They're set and they're off. Fastest to begin, Denman Blue, the favourite, got away brilliantly. Rivers Sam ridden for speed, so is Lee Gagneur. Out wide on settling down, Cactus Camber, the rider, gets up out of the irons because he's not going to win that speed battle. He eases back behind them. An underverse from Corindai goes to the tail, but only four lengths off them. Leader, by a narrow margin, a long head, I'd say. Now a half length, now a full length is Denman Blue, and Benny Looker takes it straight to the lead, the fave. Leads by a length on Lee Gagneur, the inside. There's Cactus Can from Toowoomba, the Toowoomba visitor, right around the outside to go to second. Lee Gagneur drops back to third. They start that climb now. River Sam's had enough. It's dropping back through the field and about to be joined and passed by Underverse up to the home turn. This straight here at Deepwater isn't long. If you're in front, you've got a big advantage at the 400. It's the favourite in front, Denman Blue, and you've never seen a jockey sitting quieter. He leads a length and a half on Lee Gagneur. Cactus Can, the outside, Underverse doing nothing for its backers, and River Sam last of all coming to the home turn. Woolly smoking his pipe. Benny Looker inside the 200. He shakes up the fave. Denman Blue kicked two in front of Lee Gagneur. They're all got a stitch behind the leader and the favourite in front, Denman Blue. It's racing away. Oh, that was easy money. One by five on the line to Lee Gagneur. Third, either a Cactus Can or Underverse. And River Sam last of all. You probably should say to the book, he's only given me half. That was too easy. Denman Blue, trained by Benny's father-in-law, Dwayne Smith at Grafton. Benny Looker, former Glen Ennis base rider. In fact, he started his apprenticeship in the Grafton area and gets the money race number one. Just a reminder to connections of the winners and also our sponsors. We'd like you in the enclosure straight after correct weight so we can get the presentations done. But the winner in the first event was Denman Blue, owned by Miss C.J. Bailey, trained by Dwayne Smith at Grafton, and Benny Looker, the rider. It was around the 250 mark when they jumped. So I'll give you the full numbers in just a moment. Lee Gagneur will be second. It chased the leader, but was never going to run it down. It was five lengths behind. It was, would have seen it with a flashlight. And I'll give you a third. It was tight. Five, six, two, and one. Number five first, Denman Blue, Dwayne Smith, Betty Looker. Second goes to six, Lee Gagneur. Norrie Masuda for Rod Hilton. Number two is third, Cactus Can. Rob Thurbone for Corey and Kylie Guerin at Toowoomba. And one is fourth, Underverse, Matthew McGilgray for Jeff O'Brien at Corindai. Four and a quarter by four and a quarter, 1:11.06 our time. 1:11.06, four and a quarter by four and a quarter. For the racing season, Benny Looker, 47 and a half winners. I think he did ride one yesterday. So 47 and a half for the season.